Namaste. Welcome to Hema Foundation. A cell is a unit of life that can live by itself and includes all living organisms and tissues of the body. It consists of three major parts: the cell membrane, nucleus, and cytoplasm. In addition to surrounding the cell membrane in charge of deciding which substances can get into and leave the cell. Cells are considered the basic units of life in part because they come in discrete and easily recognizable packages. That's because all cells are surrounded by a structure called the cell membrane, which, much like the walls of a house, serves as a clear boundary between the cell's internal and external environments. A cell wall is defined as a rigid external layer that is specifically designed to provide structural support and rigidity. It also keeps the interior components of the cell intact and safe from the external environment. How does responsibility figure in here? Cells, as mentioned, make human beings. The cell membrane's working, if you see, is that of a protector, responsible guardian, who does not allow any unwanted things to enter the cell nor leave the cell. Ownership of taking care of the life of the cell is with the cell membrane. Same way, matured individuals must behave with responsibility. As human beings, we must be responsible for our own actions and take ownership of the decisions. As adolescent students, you also have to take care of the inner purity of your own self by not allowing any unwanted thoughts that lead you or to engage you in wrongdoings. Your mind has to act like a responsible cell membrane and prevent thoughts that are not worthy of consideration. Protecting your mind, your body, thought flow, your body is your responsibility. Same way, making sure the well-being of your fellow brethren is also your responsibility. You may now answer the following questions. Thank you.